Hi all, Caidily here from Caidily Creates.
Today on 2-Minute Tips, we're going to discuss how to create a split-level effect in your homes. This is when a single room on the same floor has two different foundation heights. Splitting a level is a great way to create dimension in a large space, such as a kitchen and the living room great room. First, we're going to apply our desired foundation appearance, since this will also be visible on the inside of our room once we're done. Next, I'm going to ensure that the space that I want to split is the adequate size. I'm going to shrink one of our existing rooms down to a bathroom size and extend the adjacent room to be our kitchen and living room combo. I'm adding a temporary dividing wall between the two spaces in order to isolate the flooring for the living area. K is the shortcut for the sledgehammer tool, which highlights selected items in yellow and deletes them when you left-click. To achieve our desired look, delete the floor of the space to be lowered, and then the wall where you want to place the stairs. When the original floor and temporary wall have been deleted, place your flooring for the room. The shift key will not function in this area now since the room has effectively been deleted. Once you place your flooring, you can then place the staircase. As with rooms, you can use the angle bracket key to rotate stairs without having to place them and click to rotate. The designer tool does not function with stairs, but a quick change to their appearance can be made by selecting the new stairs you want and placing them over the existing staircase. Your split level room is now ready to be furnished. If you've enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing. Feel free to leave a comment below with a 2-minute tip topic that you'd like to see covered in the future. You can also see photos of both my builds and my dog on both Twitter and Instagram, where I'm @CaidilyCreates. Thanks for watching!